Relax. Close your eyes. I'm not here. He's not here. Relax. Breathe. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. That's it. Go! Relax. Keep your balance. You ready?
Yes.
You sure?
Uh-huh.
Can you lose?
No.
Can he hurt you?
No.
Even though he's bigger?
He's a lot bigger.
Even though he's stronger?
He's a lot stronger.
Get some rest tonight. Tomorrow we're gonna work on the ball. Look at me! So if he hits you...
No way.
Say it.
It takes twice as much energy to swing and miss as to swing and hit.
Okay, you think you're done for, right? He's got you by the throat. Left arm up. Good. Rotate around. Rotate around. Drop that arm. Reach up, grab my hand. There. Good. So how do you win? How?
I attack.
And what do you do after you attack?
Nothing.
Why nothing?
Because I never stop attacking.
That's it! That's it! Good! Good! Come on! Use your legs! Keep that chin down! That's it! Go! 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 Go!
One last thing. The hardest lesson. We can't control the universe. Suddenly the maid enters. You're distracted for an instant, and he hits you.
That's not possible.
To win, we must prepare even for the impossible. We bend the universe to our will, but it will only go so far.
So you're saying?
Yes. You're down, lying there, seemingly beaten. But hear me. Hold on to my voice. He's standing over you. He thinks he's won. And as sure as he's a coward, he will try to kick you.
Yes.
But because you know what he'll do, you're smiling inside.